Hello, hello, hello. I'm back with some more Tomb Raider. Before we went and got our bow and we got some of this awesome gear, like this pickaxe here. We got salvage, a bunch of other stuff. We met this guy and our best friend. They talked about Himiko, I think she's called. So I think there was a chest back there. I think I went ahead and got that. So we're just trying to get through this door now. Trying to collect all these arrows. Before we do that, get anything with this salvage here. Bow upgrades. Hell yeah. Okay. Let's help him get this.
Symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Lara.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Incredible. Oh, it is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Lara.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine!
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
I can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
No! Please!
Get off!
Just go along with them, Lara.
Wow, this guy. So naive. Bet you she's not happy with him.
Lara!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said, silence, girl. At the end, хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go! Let go! Lara, run!
No! No!
Round them up! Round them up! Don't you fucking move!
He could have just shot her right there. Entire Tomb Raider series over with.
Hey, bring
Don't
up the
make
prisoner.
A sound.
Yeah.
There!
Damn it!
Oh. That's pretty brutal. That's brutal.
Hey, bring
Don't
up the
make
prisoner.
A sound.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Anything?
Definitely take some getting used to that this game doesn't have like a manual.
There, another one.
Oh god.
Manual way to crouch. Just automatically does it.
Damn it.
Tried to go through too fast. I think this is the right way.
What do you see?
Nothing.
No, I saw that, please.
Kill the rat.
Check the house.
I have to get through there. Wait for this guy to turn around, yeah.
Любишь играть в прятки, малышка? Думаешь, удастся спастись? No one escapes. Out! Villager! Not trust my evolved Remia!
I always find them.
Yeah, get some, bitch.
Она тоже была порадочной
стервой. What? I totally just shot him in the head. Irma. I don't think she's ever killed anybody for that. So. She's like, I feel guilty about killing that guy. Let's just kill some more dudes. What was that?
Got another one.
For the arrow?
Is she dead? I don't know. Outsider, we know you're here. There's nowhere to run.
You're gonna die, clown.
Shit, gun!
Stay away from me!
What did he just throw at me? Where he just threw something at me? His dignity, but it was.
Find anything?
what came in? Another tanker?
Nah. Looked like some kind of research ship.
Should be some good stuff.
What the hell?
Sorry, I like to... doesn't know what they're talking about.
What's going on out there? Everything okay?
Oh. You're not okay. Sorry, man.
Lara, are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh, God. Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lara.
Yeah, Lara's secretly a psychopath. Like, kill everyone. It's scary how easy it was. Down here. Yeah, we must have missed those GPSs in the other area, because it seems like it's starting a new one. Might be one around here. Keep my eyes out.
The thing about nightmares is sooner or later, you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place, which means I'm really here.
Is that a
GPS?
Really
doing these things. No, don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew.
I guess you can go back.
I hope they're okay.
Forgot about that.
They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
Hunter upgrades. Oh. We should get this one.
Just got word from the West Beach. It was like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
What was that? I'll go look around. Help!
Wow. Collect this? Yes, I can. I think I'll go this way. Ooh, that was close. Ah, I am glad I went this way. Thank you.
She's in here somewhere. Find her.
Capture? Kill.
Kill her! What was that? Quiet! Quiet!
Check that side.
Got it.
Okay, I didn't realize you'd be like right.
Keep looking. She's gotta be here somewhere.
Whoa!
You find anything on that side?
No, not a damn thing.
Not a damn thing, but I'm not even looking around. I'm just looking in one direction.
All the way to the sea cage.
Damn. Ay, ay, ay.
No, I don't think so.
There she is. Get behind something.
Realize how zoomed in this is. Oh, I'm gonna burn to death. Okay, I should stop blacking off then. Maybe not do that. There has to be something back here. Has to be. Knew it. A lot of secret passageways easily overlooked. The big thing I love about it, really. Aha.
Silk fan. Could have been used by a villager or a noble, maybe.
Shoot that, I think you have to burn them.
Do this.
Some Bear Grylls shit right here. I don't know if she'd be able to do that while it's so, like, wet and slick. But it's not safe at all. I'd probably do anything but that. Look how slippery that rock looks. No way. Sorry, we're not here to talk about realism of video games.
Transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
His leg does not look good at all.
Also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here. Come on.
Damn. That's nasty.
No! Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
What happened to his leg?
Thank God he's still alive.
Good idea, just leaving him there, sleeping, with wolves around.
The pack's up there somewhere.
We're gonna upgrade our bow. Upgrade the pistol now. So, edit mag. Burst fire. I definitely need this though. Look at all that stuff. The rope is thing we have to get later. This might be another one of those come back to it later kind of things. Probably the way to get up there though. Up there. No, don't let me.
These ruins, Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai?
Hello.
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is unlike any woman I have ever encountered. Beautiful, yet inscrutable, calculating even. She surrounds herself with her priestesses of the sun. No men attend her, save the general of her armies. When I met with her alone, I came to realize that she is not at all what she seems. I was sent by my lord to spy on her, to assess the strength of her armies. But now, I feel she is the one assessing me. My lord has perhaps underestimated the threat of Yamatai. Though I cannot gauge the true strength of her storm god, I cannot deny a powerful feeling that the Sun Queen should not be trifled with.
Interesting. So I guess the suspected more from her. So much stuff here. I don't know if this is the kind of thing that should come back to it later. I think it is. Why does it sound like it's around me? Over here? Interesting. Can I get over there? Always under the waterfall, every time. What's in here? Cool tomb. I mean, that's a tomb. Awesome.
Just want the pack. That's all.
Not gonna be that easy. Never that easy.
Quiet. Okay. Got to get this back to Roth.
You getting attacked in 3, 2, 1. Killing me here.
Get the hell off me!
Okay, then.
Oh, that was close.
Okay, just go down here, I guess. I gotta keep this place in mind when I progress more. Stuff. Look at the chicken. Chicken. I thought you could pick him up or something. Maybe that's the other one.
Right. Let's get you patched up.
Well, he's not dead, at least.
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, that should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.
Awesome, awesome.
You might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
Actually, we're gonna call it here.